64's Robert Kovacic is live with more on this developing story. Robert?
Shocked LAPD commander Andrew tells me tonight that these are cases of the immense and family crimes 3 or 4 decades ago, murders under similar circumstances. The LAPD says they're doing this on behalf of family members.